A video slideshow featuring photos of cave formations, cave rooms, a cave entrance, and video clips of park rangers dancing at a cave entrance and in cave passageways.
A song about Speleothems in the park. These ain't diamonds, but they are gems. Through the sinkholes, water runs, turn on the faucet. It's a secondary mineral deposit. We're a dry cave because of our roof. Listen to the words to hear the proof. So what Mammoth Cave, we're gonna build up the hype. Discuss and describe various types. From the ceiling to the ground. Speleothems all around. Ripstones are a calcium carbonate formation, but I wanna give a better explanation. Stalactites clang on the ceiling at the top. Stalagmites form on the ground where they drop. Columns are when these formations touch. Also called pillars, but not too much. Not too much. From the ceiling to the ground. Speleothems all around. Frozen Niagara is a flowstone formation. Water runs on walls and slope floors for creation. Halactites form through capillary action. Squeezing out differently for visual satisfaction. Food names are applied to calcite different ways. Soda straws, bacon, popcorn, and grapes. Come to the cave, look and see. Now everyone's getting really hungry. From the ceiling to the ground. Speleothems all around. Dry is a word to describe Mammoth Cave. We will talk about the gypsum and how it's made. Gypsum forms through evaporation. It ranges in thickness and presentation. Snowballs, diamonds, needles, crust, and flowers. Gypsum development took many years and hours. Now we cover speleothem basics. Get on a cave tour and visually chase it.